Vasoconstrictors in local anesthesia. Vasoconstrictors are the chemical agent added to local anesthetic solution to oppose vasodilation caused by these agents and to achieve hemostasis. Action: the addition of vasoconstrictors to local anesthetic agent causes constriction of blood vessels and thereby controls tissue perfusion. The net effects caused by addition of vasoconstrictors to local anesthetic agents are: it decreases the blood flow to the site of injection because of vasoconstriction. It decreases the rate of absorption of local anesthetic agent into cardiovascular system. It lowers the plasma level of local anesthetic agent, thereby decreasing the risk of systemic toxicity of local anesthetic agent. Higher volume of local anesthetic agent remain in and around the nerve for longer period, thereby increasing the duration of action of most local anesthetic agents. It decreases bleeding at the site of injection because of decreased perfusion. This is useful when increased bleeding is expected during a surgical procedure. Classification is based on the mode of action into three categories: direct acting drug, indirect acting drug, and mixed acting drugs. Direct acting drug: these drugs stimulate or exert their action directly on the androgenic receptors, for example epinephrine, norepinephrine, dopamine, levonorgestrel, isoproterenol, etc. Indirect acting drugs: these drugs act by releasing non-epinephrine from the androgenic nerve terminals from their intraneuronal storage site. For example, thyramine, amphetamine, methamphetamine, hydroxyamphetamine, etc. Mixed acting drug: these drugs have both direct and indirect actions. For example, metaraminol and ephedrine. Androgenic receptors are of two types: alpha receptors and beta receptors. When alpha receptors are activated, they result in vasoconstrictions, whereas beta receptors are subcategorized further into beta 1, beta 2, and beta 3 receptors. Beta 1 receptors are found in the heart and small intestine and are responsible for cardiac stimulation, that is increasing the heart rate and increasing the strength of contraction. Beta 1 receptors also release renin. Beta 2 receptors are found in bronchi, vascular bed and uterus and are responsible for relaxation of bronchial muscles, which result in bronchodilation, relaxation of muscles in the wall of blood vessels resulting in vasodilation, and relaxation of uterus. Beta 3 receptors are found in brown and white adipose tissue and are responsible for lipolysis. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe.